Good afternoon to one and all. My topic is one's complement and two's complement. The contents are one's complement, two's complement, definition, and there is one example for it. Complement a bit with opposite value to the given one is known as complement in computer science. Complement means we are altering the sign. For binary numbers, we are altering the bit 1 to 0 or 0 to 1. One's complement. Subtraction of binary numbers using the one's complement method allows subtraction only by addition. It means when we are doing the subtraction of binary numbers, then it can be done only using the method of addition and by doing two's complement of a number. Two's complement. The 2's complement of a binary number can be obtained by adding 1 to its 1's complement. That means, if we want to do subtraction in binary, then first we have to do 1's complement of a number and then we will add 1 to it to get the 2's complement. To subtract a smaller number from a larger number, the one's complement method is as follows. Here you can see from the example that the two numbers are given. The one is 1010, that is 10, and the another number is 4 ones, that is 15. Here the direct subtraction is shown as well as the subtraction using 2's complement. For 2's complement subtraction, we have done 1's complement of 10, that is 0, 1, 0, 1. Then we have done addition of 15 and 10's complement. We can see here, then 1, 1 is 0. There is carry 1, then 1 1 0, there is carry 1, 1 1 0 carry 1 1 and 1 1 0, so there is again a carry 1. Then we have to do addition 1 to get the result. So the final result is after adding 1, 0 1 1 0 0 1 as it is comes 0 to 0. So this will be the final answer for subtraction of 1010 from 4 ones. Thank you and have a nice day.